Hello everybody, welcome to English class. In this video, we are going to learn about modal verb can. Và sư sĩ bằng bồn thằng ngọt này, xong sọ cũng một căn trả riêng phía sang lễ. Ngày nay dân miên video thầm mây mình kết hỏi cứ chương riêng nằm phía modal verb để dân khai thà kể lại giả sắp phía xét. Hỏi dân lược dọc việc can mùi đại trì modal verb mùi. Trong chúng ta một đoạn vợp cho đoạn tiết vô mà sắc xa là mặt bà. Ok, now let's start bà, lại xong chấp đoạn nè. What are modal verb? Ta kê rìa sắp bì xe cư chìa vầy. Modal verb, modal, also called modal verb, modal auxiliary verb, modal auxiliary, a special verb, which behave irregularly in English. They give additional information about the function of the main verb that follow it. Chứng modal verb rồi dư của dương ai thay thà modal auxiliary verb nâng cứ chia kê ra sắp bị xe đài prophet tới đòi mình tiên toát không phí xa ông lệ. ពូវាផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមអំពីតួនាទីនៃកិរិយាសព្ទបង្គោលដែលឈរនៅពីក្រោយវាបាទអញ្ចឹងកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសហ្នឹងគឺវាផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមទៅលើកិរិយាសព្ទបង្គោលដែលឈរពីក្រោយវាបន្ថែមអត្ថន័យថាវាមានលក្ខណៈដូចម្ដេចបាទ How many modal verbs are there in Englishចឹងតើកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសមានប៉ុន្មានក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេស There are 9 modal verbs in English they are បាទអញ្ចឹងកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសដែលយើងហៅថា modal verb ហ្នឹងគឺវាមាន9គេមាន can could will would shall should may might must បាទអញ្ចឹងទាំង9នេះយើងហៅថា modal verbប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងមេរៀននេះគឺយើងលើកយក modal verb can យកមកសិក្សាលម្អិតអូខេ can យើង can នេះយើងបកថាអាច can is a modal verb can គឺជាកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសមួយ can is used to express ability or to say that something is possible and permission អញ្ចឹង can ត្រូវបានគេប្រើដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថភាពឬនិយាយថាអ្វីមួយអាចទៅរួចនិងការអនុញ្ញាតបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើមកដល់ពាក្យមកដល់ verb can ហ្នឹងគឺដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ពីសមត្ថភាពតែយើងមានសមត្ថភាពធ្វើអ្វីមួយគឺយើងប្រើពាក្យ can ហើយឬក៏អ្វីមួយដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបានមានន័យថាវាអាចកើតទៅបានគឺយើងប្រើ can ដែរហើយមួយទៀតចុងក្រោយគឺ permission បាទគឺការអនុញ្ញាតអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យអ្នកណាម្នាក់ធ្វើអ្វីមួយឬក៏គេអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយើងធ្វើអ្វីមួយគឺគេប្រើពាក្យ can ហ្នឹងដើម្បីបន្ថែមព័ត៌មានទៅលើអ្វីដែលយើងអនុញ្ញាតហ្នឹង can is the same for all subject we don't add an sin the third person like other verb អញ្ចឹង can ប្រើដូចគ្នាទៅនឹងប្រធានទាំងអស់យើងមិនបន្ថែម s ទៅបរិយទី3ដោយកិរិយាសព្ទផ្សេងទៀតទេបាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាពាក្យ can នេះវាឈរនៅក្រោយ subject ទាំងអស់តែម្ដងដោយគ្មានប្រែប្រួលទេវាមិនត្រូវបានគេថែម s ទៅលើពាក្យ can នឹងទេគឺវាដាក់តែពាក្យ can ហ្នឹងមកគ្រប់ subject ទាំងអស់តែម្ដងThe verb that come after can is in the infinitive without to បាទអញ្ចឹងកិរិយាសព្ទដែលឈរនៅពីក្រោយ can ហ្នឹងគឺជាកិរិយាសព្ទដែលគ្មាន to បាទមានន័យថាយើងដាក់ថា I can speak អីចឹងមកថយគេ I can speak English អញ្ចឹងវាមិនមែនថា I can to speak ទេអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគេចង់និយាយថាកិរិយាសព្ទឈរនៅពីក្រោយ can គឺ infinitive without to បាទ ประสงค์มาลงเนี่ยเป็นจัดวิดีโอนี้สมช่วย subscribe นั่งช่วยสัญญากันดังดังใบจะตัวบันวิดีโอทำไปบันต่อติโอเค now continue to can in positive form บ่าและยังโจตดอก can ขนมตุ่มลงสลบจังไกลนี้ can refer to ability or possibility บ่าคือสมรรถภาพหรือเพียบได้อาจถือถือรวยคือแค่อย่างนั้นคือวิบัติจะเอาไปสมรรถภาพหรือเพียบได้อาจถือถือรวยโอเค now look at example I can speak Spanish I have the ability or possibility to speak Spanish ช่วงนี้ยายพิซซ่าอธิบายบ้านมีในทางช่วงมีสมรรถภาพหรือเพียบได้อาจถือถือรวยขนมการยายพิซซ่าอธิบายหนึ่งมาจังบดอเวอร์ปลายแค่นี้คือยืมมันไทม์บอร์มินเตอร์เลสปิกท่าไอจ์บ่าไอจ์ในใหญ่บ้านไอจ์ในใหญ่พิซซ่าเอสปานบ้านจังปลายแค่นี้คือเอ็กซ์เพรสอะบิลิตี้คือวิบัติเจ้าอัมพีสมรรถภาพนะ he can swim well กวาดอ่านหากตักบานโอเคจังปลายนี้แค่นี้คือability คืออัมพีสมรรถภาพได้อาจหายตักบานนะจังยังจะนำมันออกคนนี้นะไปได้เกยสับงโกลชอนไปกลายไป can คือจะ verb infinitive without to คือจะเกยสับน้ำได้มันบันทาง to ในจอมกระดาษ can ให้หนึ่ง swim หนึ่งเตะปุ๊บบทต่อไป can คือเกยสับน้ำในคำเป็น to they can play the guitar นะโอเคไอเล่นกีตาร์บานability คือนี่สมรรถภาพแค่นั้นคือเป็นเจ้าอัมพีสมรรถภาพได้แก่ไอ้เล่นกีตาร์บ้าง you can drive a car นี่ไอ้บักลานบ้านบ้างจัง ability or possibility บ้างสมรรถภาพเป็นเรื่องกับเพียบได้ไอ้ถือรวยได้ไอ้ถือตัวบ้านคือยังเพิ่มปีแค่นั้นโอเคนะคราวนี้ you to can refer to permission มาจังไรนี้ can คือยังโจดอดอกการอนุญาตมาดอง can นำไปดอกการอนุญาตหรือก็ตัวการอนุญาต she can use our computer we give her permission to use computer มาจังเนียงไอปลาคอมพิวเตอร์เราบางยังบ้านผู้ยังดอกการอนุญาตดอกเนียงปลาคอมพิวเตอร์บางครั้งในทางแค่ไหนนี่คือมันแม่บัญชี ability เด้คือวิบัญชีอัมพี permission การอนุญาตท่านยังอาจปราคอมพิวเตอร์ระบบอุยงบ้าง she can use our computer คือ permission การอนุญาต you can go without passport ในไอ้เตอร์บ้านในคิมิลิคัตชลองแดงโอเค now can refer topermission บ่าการอนุญาตเอาไว้เตอร์ดอกเมียนลิคัสลองไหน he can stay here free บ่าฉันกอดอาจสนาในที่นี้ได้อัดกัดเลยบ่าฉันไหลนี่คือการอนุญาตเอาไว้กอดสนาได้โดยมันกัดเลยบ่าฉัน he can stay here free บ่าฉันยังจะนำลงเทียบท่าแกสับังโก้ได้ชอนในปีกลายแค้นคือจะ verb infinitive without to คือแกสับน้ำในคำเมน to เต็ม they can pay cash for good โอเคอาจำนายจะลอยสดเลยตำแหน่งบ้านแข่งจังแค่ไหนนี่คือยังมันจะอัมพี permission ได้อันหนึ่งเอาจำนายลอยสดสำหรับตำแหน่งบ้านแกทายการแซกจึงหยิบไอ้จำนายเลยสักบานนะโอเค can negative form มาแล้วยังโจตดอล can จะตำรงปฏิเสธ to form the negative we add not after can to form one word cannot จะนำไปบังการจะตำรงปฏิเสธบ้านคือยังแทนปี not ในปีกลายปี can ให้ยังบังการจะมาปีเต้คือ cannot นะ cannot นี่คือยังบอกทำมันแอWe can also contract the negative to form can. Can equal cannot. จังยังอาจบ่งรวมตำรวจเจียคานบ้านจัง can นั่นคือมาเปลี่ยนถัก cannot. จัง cannot คือตำรวจแหวน long form หรือเป็น short form. We can use can. ยังอาจเปลี่ยนถัก can มา example I cannot play the piano ខ្ញុំមិនអាចលេង piano បានទេបាទចឹងកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺវាមិន cannot កន្លែងនេះគឺវាបញ្ជាក់អំពី ability សមត្ថភាពថាយើងមិនអាចលេងបានបាទ we can go to the cinema tonight ពួកយើងមិនអាចទៅមើលកុនបានទេយប់នេះបាទចឹងមានន័យថា can កន្លែងនេះគឺវាបញ្ជាក់អំពី ability ឬក៏ថាមិនអាចទៅបានណាបងកន្លែងគឺយើងអាចបញ្ជាក់ថា permission ក៏បានដែរមានន័យថាมันអាចទៅបានទេมันមានការអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យទៅបានទេ She cannot speak French very well ឃើញយើងมันអាចនិយាយភាសាបារាំងបានល្អទេគឺអញ្ចឹង cannot มันអាចបាទអញ្ចឹង ability គឺมันអាចនិយាយបានឬក៏ possibility ភាពដែលអាចទៅរួចប៉ុន្តែបើគេទៅសេទៅជាតម្រងបដិសេធគឺមានន័យថាវាมันអាចទៅរួចទៅវិញHe can drive a car គេគាត់មិនអាចបើកឡានបានទេបាទអញ្ចឹង possibility or ability គឺមិនអាចធ្វើបានធ្វើទៅបានទេគឺមិនអាចបើកឡានបានគេ he can drive a car Okay now continue to can in a question form can ជាតម្រងបដិសាសំណួរម្ដង To form the questionWe change the position of the subject and the auxiliary verb. ដើម្បីបង្កើតជាទម្រង់សំណួរយើងបដូរទីតាំងនៃប្រធាននិងកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេសរបស់យើង The main verb is still in the infinitive without to. អញ្ចឹងកិរិយាសព្ទអង្គររបស់យើងគឺនៅតែជាទម្រង់infinitive without to ដែលគ្មាន to ដែរបាទ example can I go to the party please តើខ្ញុំអាចទៅពិធីជប់លៀងបានទេ can I go to the party please តើខ្ញុំអាចទៅពិធីជប់លៀងបានទេបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងការបង្កើតតម្រងសំណួរគឺយើងត្រូវបដូរទីតាំងនៃ modal verb របស់យើងគឺត្រូវយក modal verb ដាក់នៅខាងមុខបាទខាងមុខ subject មានន័យថាយក can ដាក់មុខ subject ហើយដាក់ main verb របស់យើង go បាទអញ្ចឹង can I go បាទមិនមែន I can go ទេ I can go គឺតម្រងស្របដល់ពេលតម្រងបដិសេធគឺយើងតម្រងសំណួរគឺយើងដូរមកដល់ verb ដាក់មុខគឺ can I go វិញបាទ short answer គេតម្រងចម្លើយខ្លីរបស់គេគឺត្រូវឆ្លើយថា yes you canNo, you cannot. បាទ អញ្ចឹងបើសិនមកអ្នកអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគេទៅគឺយើងត្រូវនិយាយថា yes you can. បើមិនអនុញ្ញាតទេ no you cannot. Okay, the next. Where can I buy an ice cream? Okay. តើខ្ញុំអាចទិញការ៉េមនៅឯណា?បាទ អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺ can in question form with WH question. បាទគឺវាប្រើសំណួរដោយផ្ដើមដោយ WH បាទអញ្ចឹងទោះជាវាផ្ដើមដោយ WH ពីមុខក៏ដោយក៏ can ត្រូវឈរនៅពីមុខ subject ដែរបន្ទាប់ពី subject គឺមាន main verb បាទ Where can I buy an ice cream? តើខ្ញុំអាចទិញការ៉េមនៅឯណា? Answer You can buy it at school បាទអ្នកអាចទិញវានៅឯសាលារៀនបាទនេះគឺជាចម្លើយនៅពេលដែលគេសួរជំនាញ WH question នៅពីមុខគឺយើងត្រូវឆ្លើយចម្លើយមួយដែលมันមាន yes និង no ទេគឺយើងឆ្លើយអ្វីដែលជាការពិតដែលយើងចង់ឆ្លើយទៅកាន់គេបាទអញ្ចឹង you can buy it at school បាទអញ្ចឹងយើងយក can មកដាក់នៅមុខគេអាសាបង្គោលដែលគ្មាន to បាទ you can buy it at school ឬក៏យើងចង់និយាយថា you can buy it at market តាមដែលយើងអាចឆ្លើយទៅបានโอเค one more មួយទៀត can you speak japanese បាទតើអ្នកអាចនិយាយភាសាជប៉ុនបានទេ can you speak japanese បាទតើអ្នកអាចនិយាយភាសាជប៉ុនបានទេបាទអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះទម្រង់សំណួរ yes no អញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវយក can ដាក់មុខ subject ហើយបន្ទាប់មកមាន main verb បាទ okay answer yes i can no i can't បាទ จังจำไล่บางยังอ่านในใจบ้าน yes I can บางยังมันอ่านในใจบ้านเต้น no I can what can we do on Saturday ตาปุยยังอ่านไว้ในทางไหนสาย what can we do on Saturday ตาปุยยังอ่านไว้ในทางไหนสายมาจังไรนี้ question with W A question สมมติได้มี W A question ในบทมุกมาจังยิ่งเธอย่อ W A question ในบทมุกหายบางยังดัก can ในบทมุกสับจิตบางยังให้ดัก main verb we can go swimming ปุยยังอ่านหายตักตะหายตักมา we can go swimming ปุยยังอ่านตะหายตักมาจังจำไล่บอกว่าคือชอยไว้ในยังกูจะเฟื่องมาเอาไว้ในยังอ่านเฟื่องบ้านในทางสายนั่นจังหวะที่ฮอว์ we can go swimming ปุยยังอ่านตะหายตักมาโอเค in summary บาสรอบสิ่งใดมาเว้นโอเค can is used to express ability or to say that something is possible and permission บาสรอบเว้นจื้อ can คือตระบันกิปราดังใบบัญชีอัมพีสมัติเพียบหรือก็ในใจท่าไว้มวยได้อาจจะรู้หนึ่งการอนุญาตโอเค positive ตำรงสรอบ I can drive a car บาจึงตำรงสรอบมีนจับจีบกหนึ่ง can บกหนึ่ง man verb ได้คือมีนทูในจังเวลาเตะบา negative you cannot or can go there บาจังเราไปตำรงปฏิเสธคือยืนพอเปลี่ยน cannot หรือก็เปลี่ยน can cannot จีตำรงแหวน can จีตำรงใครบา questionOkay, bà đà, bà sân chỉ yes, no question, thời dụ can đã bị một giáp chết mà. Can you speak Japanese? Ta nên anh dạy vì sao chắc con bàn tề. Okay, short answer, yes, I can, no, I can. Ok, bà sân bà miên xâm nua WA question là bị một cư dương thử đã WA question bị một hói, đã can hai miên giáp chết, hai miên mến vợp mà. What can we do on Saturday?ta của dưỡng ai thừa quấy nơi thằng ấy xài mà we can go swimming mà của dưỡng ai tệ hại thật mà thank for watching và xong ở cuốn xin lập cả từ sau video và xin chỉ miễn xin lú tệ tông thằng mới đến và xong comment đăng crown video và xin được bình chất video này xong chú chút like chút share chút subscribe và nhận mỗi phong mặt xong ở cuốn